Hello everyone, welcome back to OET Answers. In this video, we're going to talk about who is eligible to write the OET. See, even though OET examination has been developed specifically for healthcare professionals, there are only 12 professionals can take this examination. They are dentistry, medicine, nursing, occupational therapy, optometry, pharmacy, physiotherapy, podiatry, radiography, speech pathology, and veterinary science. So if you are someone who belongs to any one of these professions, you can also write OET.